guys, happy Wednesday. Thanks for tuning in to yet another episode of My Basic Ass Life. And yeah, sorry about the wind because it's really windy out here. And yesterday and the day before, I couldn't even vlog at all, y'all, because it was raining so bad. We had a tornado touchdown. It was just a hot mess, so there was no vlogging. But today I'm getting out of the house so that I can give you guys a vlog. And yeah, thanks for tuning in. Welcome to it, everybody. Welcome to it.
On my arm, what would you think of it? We've been on this long road accumulating luggage. And as time proceeds, preoccupied with everything, I think it's about time that we sing of nothing. What's up? Been on this long road accumulating luggage. And as time proceeds, preoccupied with everything, I think it's about time that I sing of nothing.
Y'all, can y'all see me? I can't tell if y'all can see me. But yeah, so right now with my mom, and I'm sitting in the car actually because she went inside to go and pay her car insurance, and I didn't want to go sit in there while she did that, so I'm sitting out here. I have no idea what we're doing though, but we gonna do something so I can have a vlog. So I'm not sure where I'm going from here, but when mom gets back in the car, I'll let her say hi, and then I don't know where we're going, but we're gonna do something. So how y'all been doing? Hopefully good. Like, I'm trying to get into my schedule. I'm trying to stay on my schedule of uploading every Monday and Thursday. Either Monday and Wednesday or Monday and Thursday, depending. So I'm trying to stay on that schedule. And hi to all of my new subscribers. I have a few new ones. Hi, new subbies. Welcome to my basic ass life. Yeah, so see y'all in the next clip, I guess. See when y'all can say hey to my mama. I'm rambling. All right, y'all. As promised, say hey, moms.
Hello.
Y'all haven't seen mama in a while. So, mom, what's up? How's your day been going?
Actually, I had a pleasant day.
Why y'all put on y'all white girl voice? You ain't Sam do that. Y'all, they put on the sweet voice for y'all. Her and Sam. And I'm like, seriously?
I had a good day today, though.
Yeah, where we going now, Mom?
What is this over here?
What?
Superstar.
Oh, Mom, you know we don't shop at hood establishments.
I know, girl. I was just trying to
say. Now, she know we don't shop at hood establishments. We come here for certain things, for her to pay her insurance, and we get the hell from out from over here on these people's parking lot. We don't shop here. She comes to the hood to pay her insurance. The real hood. Where we live is the hood too, but it's not the legit hood.
We the imitation.
Yeah, we're in between. This right here is the hood though. But where we going now, Mama?
I don't know, girl.
I guess y'all will find out when I find out or when we find out. Y'all, don't y'all hate it when somebody say like we was right here, we right across from Krispy Kreme. It's right here. If y'all can see it, it's right there. Okay, so the hot now sign is not blinking. My mama goes, oh, the hot now sign not on. I was gonna stop and get us a couple of donuts, but the hot now sign ain't on. You know good well you wasn't gonna stop and get not nothing from out of this place. Don't y'all hate that when people do that? Oh, I was gonna go, but they ain't had it, so I didn't go. You knew damn well you wasn't going nowhere. Wasn't about to do nothing. Now, Mama, you was not about to go up in there and buy no donut.
Gonna buy you a
Mama,
donut.
Ooh, a lot ain't nothing for a Negro to tell. That's sad, y'all. Don't y'all hate that? I know it's not just black people that do that. But from my experience, because all I know is black people, for the most part, black people do that. I'm like, why? You knew good well you wasn't going in there.
My intentions be good.
So now she got me, like, it's like they get your hopes up just to dash them down, just to take them away. So you like, oh man, she about to get a donut. Oh man, now she not. Like, why would you even say that? What was the point?
This is to help you stay
What
balanced.
Was the point? It's to help me, so you building up my hopes to crash them down.
So you will always know that if nobody can bring you down because you didn't already experience all this.
Are you? Do y'all see what I deal with? Like, seriously, I cannot with black people. Really? Really? Is that really? Is that really what you're gonna say? Is that really the explanation?
That's that is. I build you up and I knock you down and then.
That's not positive.
And
then Mama.
You get positive,
no.
Negative, and then you get positive again. So the next
positive, again should be that you would have went and got me a donut anyway.
The next positive thing I'm going to ask you, do you want something to drink? See, positive. Up, down, up.
What's a drink to a donut, right? Like, I mean, you gonna offer me now a drink? Like, I would love a drink with my donut. Like, if you would have got my donut.
Girl, I'm gonna tell you like I told my little patient today. Take it or leave it.
You know what? One of these days, somebody's gonna jump on my mama at this job. It's gonna want to be one of them old people gonna corner her in a room and beat the heck out of her with her smart mouth. That's what's going to happen. I'm going to get a phone call. Oh, your mom at the hospital. What happened? A resident beat her down. They just beat her down in the room because she always got a smart mouth. So I'm smart to say, oh, my God, now I know where I get it from. Me and Chelsea and Michael.
You know,
we are a sarcastic family. I'm telling you, now I see where we get it from.
From who, me?
Yes, from you.
Don't tell nobody else that. I am not sarcastic.
You are so flipped by the mouth. She is smart by the mouth. Real flip. Real extra.
I know y'all don't believe that.
They believe it because it's true. They witnessed it on this channel. Anyway, but yeah, I just had to bring y'all there because I'm like, how you gonna say, oh, I was gonna stop and get us a donut, but the hot now sign ain't on. Like, what was the point in telling me that if your intention is not to buy me a donut?
My intention. See, that's what you messing up at. My intentions were good. I was going to stop and get us a donut, but when
Yet I have no donuts. So how is that helping
because
me?
Because they're not fresh now.
Yes, they are. They're always fresh.
I like it when it say hot. So, you know, it's just coming out the grease. They're going to melt in your mouth.
You know what, y'all? I'm done with her excuses, okay? So we're going to see y'all when we get where we going because she's tripping. She's working on her nice nursing home bed for her old age.
Are you salty?
Yes, I'm super salty. Ooh. Like Sam say, are you big mad, little mad? I am big mad. I am giant mad about not getting that donut.
Oh my God,
just
you
so you know,
mad.
You're welcome.
It's nice that we can communicate.
Really? It's nice that we can communicate. Okay, she see she being smacked by the mouth. You know, my dang on nerves. Anyway, see y'all when we get where we going. I have no idea where we're going. Okay, y'all, so we are inside of Whole Foods now. And my mom has to go to the bathroom, so we're going to the back of the store. But y'all, I'm really giving like some thought to doing Weight Watchers. Because I saw like a couple of videos about it on YouTube. And I'm thinking about doing that. You know, to get a little bit healthier. What?
The strawberry salad.
It's a salad with strawberries in it. Yo, I don't understand that. I'm weird, I guess. I don't understand like the fruit inside of a salad. I don't get it. It doesn't seem appealing to me as something that I want to eat. But yeah, so this week, well, after this week, it'll be next week where I want to start my meal planning. And stuff and try that out and see how that works for me because I'm a foodie and I'm a snacker, so hopefully that works for me, y'all. I don't know, we'll see. I'm probably gonna do like some update videos about it on my channel and see how it's working for me and if I'm losing any weight. We'll see, because I eat so badly, y'all. It's horrible. I eat really bad. And so yeah, I want to try that out, or at least try the meal planning out. And more, I think I'm gonna go for like buy stuff for my salads and help for healthy dinners and stuff. And I'll just meal plan for the dinners every day of the week. So I'm gonna do that. So I'm probably gonna make that a part of my vlog and share my progress with you guys. So yeah, my mama's finally out of the bathroom. We're about to look and see if they have her cheese. Well, I already told them you were going to the bathroom, Mom. I think they know that you have regular bodily functions. So we're going to see if they have Mom's cranberry cheese. Hopefully they do. We'll see. normally it's like out on the little display. It's not looking good for you, Mom. You might just need to ask.
Oh my. Thank you, Bear.
You're welcome. Where's my cheese guy?
See it? Nope.
Oh, snap, Mom.
Oh, no, I don't think they have it. What kind is that you're eating? What is that? Seaside cheddar. Is it good? Y'all, I don't like cheese by itself. Like, my mama can eat cheese. They have it. So they have it, y'all. This is the cheese. Can y'all see that? I can't tell if it's blurry or not. But yeah, it's like a cranberry cheese. And it looks like they're almost out, though. That's the last bit. Right here. It's just this in this little corner. And they're almost out. You better buy it while you can, but next time you come, they won't have it. But y'all, they have all kinds of cheese. I'm not really a cheese person, y'all. Look at this. This is a champagne cheddar. Gouda. They have Gouda cheese. Here's the Gouda. The smoked stuff is what's good in macaroni and cheese.
I'm getting two of these.
And y'all, and guess what? She really gonna eat every bite of that cheese by herself. Yeah, it'll be, yeah, she's gonna eat that cheese. Y'all, I can't. I cannot eat cheese like that. I'm not a cheese fan. Like, if it's not regular old fake cheese, like, you know, Kraft Singles or something, I don't eat it. Not, like, put by itself. What's that? Fromage. What is that, goat?
I don't know, but it's only fine. I need to try this.
Is it goat cheese? Let me see what's... Yo, is this goat cheese? Let's see. No, it's not goat cheese. It's got truffles in it.
You need to try this.
Why do you want to try that? Ew.
Give me a cracker and spray it on.
Y'all, this don't sound good to me.
I have expensive taste on a Walmart's life.
Really? Yeah. You got expensive taste. All that's missing is your wine, Mom, to go with the cheese. What's that? I can't even pronounce that. Y'all, look at this cheese.
This is a no-no for me.
Turn it around so they can see the label. Y'all, you see that nasty looking cheese? Turn it back around. Y'all, that looks disgusting. You gonna die. Y'all, that looks like some cheese. If you eat it, you're gonna die. Like, dead and gone. Meat and cheese on the other side of Jordan. Trying to try this cheese. No, ma'am. We don't do that. I don't play with my life, okay? I don't play with that. What's this? Blue cheese? Look at this blue cheese, y'all. It looks so nasty. Y'all, I cannot stand blue cheese. That's some nasty cheese. People dip that with their, it tastes like, it's got like a nasty aftertaste to me, blue cheese. But what kind of cheese you see that you want to get other than what you get now?
Somebody should really close.
Oh, there's the smoked Gouda.
That's the best cheese for macaroni.
Y'all, this is the best cheese for baked macaroni and cheese. You gotta have this, the cheddar, and the Velveeta. You gotta have them all in there, or it's not good mac and cheese. I'm telling you, you have not lived if you have not had macaroni and cheese with the smoked Gouda in it. Get your life together, okay? Mama, are you buying other cheeses other than that one? Oh, yeah, look at this goat cheese. I think, yeah, I recognize goat cheese. I think goat cheese is so pretty, even though I won't eat it. I think it's a pretty cheese. And this is goat cheese. Contains goat milk, rennet salt, cracked green peppercorn. That's what this is. I think goat milk and goat cheese have a nasty, like a funky aftertaste that's just ugh. Y'all, I like their breads too. I think their breads are always so pretty. Y'all, look how pretty that bread is. And this is like ciabatta. I think their breads are always so pretty. And they got like the wine section over there. I love their little bakery. I think the breads are always so pretty. The fresh breads. Y'all, mom is still looking at cheese. Mama, are you getting other cheese? Then, are you getting other cheese other than what you got?
No, I'm debating. Should I get these two, or should I get two of these?
I think you should get two of the big ones.
That's gonna make me seem greedy because I've been finished one. Huh.
The day is over. I didn't know that there was nuts in pesto sauce. Yeah. Learn something new, huh? We don't eat pesto sauce, I guess, so. But it says it's got four nuts and cheese in the pesto sauce. We're still looking at cheese. What? Oh, they do? They sure do. Mama, look at y'all. Look right here. Vegan gourmet cheese. I'ma need for them to get their life, because that is not cheese. Okay? I'ma need vegans to get their life together. That is not cheese. Okay? They're trying to fool you. That is not cheese. I actually want to know what it is if it's not cheese. Mama, do you know what vegan cheese is made out of? I wonder what vegan cheese is made out of, y'all. That's interesting. I might need to Google that. So, y'all, my mama barely got in the car before she pops open this cheese and starts going in. So, how is it, mom? On a scale of 1 to 10, how are you enjoying your cheese?
This is 11.
It's 11. Oh, my goodness. Y'all, we was barely in the car before she was ripping open this cheese. So, y'all, we in Walmart. You know, because it seems like every single vlog, y'all, every single one, we somehow end up at Walmart like we own stock in this company or something. What are you asking for? What's been yarn, mama?
Look, come on, let me roll this back. I'm trying to put my
beans. So, we're in here because I'm looking for some yarn, y'all. So, I learned how to crochet and I'm super proud of myself. Like, I learned how to crochet, so now I am about to get me some other kind of yarn because I want to make a blanket. So I'm super excited, y'all. So my mama tried to teach me how to crochet like about, how many years ago was that, mama? It went disastrously wrong because she's right-handed and I'm left-handed. So it's hard for her to teach me how to crochet, and she's right-handed because left-handed crochet is basically backwards. So couldn't get it, left it alone. So just last week, I just decided, I was like, you know what? I want to learn how to crochet. So I found a YouTube video, and oh Lord, y'all, hold
I'm
on.
Getting these.
Who getting those?
I'm getting these, girl.
Mama, no ma'am.
Give me some
not today. Not today. Anyway,
I bet you get a lot of thumbs up. Back to
mama, anybody acknowledging that foolishness? So, I found a video on YouTube and to teach you how to left hand crochet. And so, for anybody who is wanting to learn how to crochet, it's a really good tutorial. I'm gonna put the link to that YouTube video in the description box below if you're interested in that. And it literally taught me and how to do it. So now I can crochet, and it's not perfect, but I mean with practice it'll get better. So now I'm here to buy me some other kind of yarn, because the yarn I have now is like too thin, I think. So I'm gonna try to get a thicker one because I want to make a throw for my sofa. And I think I might do LSU colors or Southern University colors. So I'm excited. Y'all, I feel like super accomplished. My life is accomplished because I learned how to crochet. But yeah, y'all, I'll come back when I'm over by the yarn. I totally forgot I had this camera. So yeah, we are on the yarn aisle. This is all the yarns that they have. So, oh, it looks blue. Oh, wow. Mama, look at this in this camera.
I know the colors look different.
Yeah, this looks like it's blue, but it's actually purple. And Mama got You getting that pink?
No.
So this is like an LSU purple. It looks blue to you, but it's purple, I promise. And I think that I'm gonna use this together. It's nice. Mama also knows how to crochet, y'all. So I guess she's gonna be working on while I'm working on one. And so I'm getting this purple. And I am so slow at this that it's probably gonna take me forever to even get to where I need the second color, because I want to make it LSU colors, purple and gold. So we're gonna do it. Ooh, that's a big one. Probably like five. I think that's the $5 ones. That is a massive thing of yarn, though. Looking at these two, y'all. Look how huge these yarn, these things of yarn is. Mama, how big is this blanket gonna be that you're trying to make?
This means I won't have to come back and get none.
Yeah, I guess. So you getting red?
I don't know.
So yeah, I'm sticking with my little purple one that I got, y'all, because I know it's gonna take me forever. I'm not very fast at it, but you know, I'm getting the hang of it and everything, so I'm excited about completing my first blanket. So I'll let you guys know when I finally complete it. It'll probably be months from now. But I want to make myself a blanket, like a throw blanket to go on my sofa. Like when I move out and I can put my, and I have my own sofa, I want to make a throw to put on my sofa. So that's what I'm going to make. Even if it takes me 6 months. I've got to do it. Ooh, that's a huge one of purple. Y'all, look at this. Huge. Even though it looks blue, it's purple. Look how huge this thing is compared to this one. This is the one that I'm buying. And that's the one that she's buying. It is ginormous. You making a purple blanket?
Mm-hmm.
You copying off of me? Yeah. Why you copying off of me, Mom?
You know, I've been having my whole shit. For a long time.
What, you gonna buy a new one? People looking at me with this camera like, what are you doing? Well, you gonna give me the one I gave you back? Huh?
Well, how big was the one you gave me?
It was, wait, I think it might be this. Let me see y'all. I think it was like this size. I think it was like a 5 or something, like a 5 millimeter or something like that. What's that one?
This is 5.25.
That's what you need for that yarn?
That's what I know.
So, yeah. These are all the crochet hooks in like different sizes. Look at this tiny one. What do you use this one for?
But when you're making the baby blankets. So.
Oh. But yeah, these are all the...
They show you how to do it. Oh, wait a minute.
Yeah, they got patterns.
No, they show you how to start crocheting.
That's knitting.
Yeah, whatever it is.
This is a little knit book.
This is what I want to learn to do.
I'm sure. You know what? If you're more of a, you need a visual of somebody else doing it, like I am, to see how to do it, YouTube it. Click how to knit, and it will show you from a beginner how to knit.
Well, that's what I need to do.
Oh, didn't he show you how to strip put it all together? You still would need to use one of these kind of needles to go in and.
Mm-hmm.
They shine you.
Oh, so it is a crochet needle on there anyway. Cool. So, yeah, that's what we're doing, y'all, because we're so exciting. Looking at knitting stuff and crochet stuff.
They show you how to make it. See, I do this.
Doilies and stuff. Making doilies. but, yeah, so, oh, they have looms, too, Mom.
I don't know how to use that. Amy gave me one of those.
A loom?
Like this here.
To make hats. That's the loom to make hats, y'all, and you like, I don't even know how you would even start that project.
I didn't know either because it didn't have directions.
This is a scarf loom, y'all. It shows you how to make scarves and afghans, and which we call a throw, right? An afghan. Hi, Mama.
Yeah.
An afghan is like what we call a throw. Because, you know, we country and stuff. So we don't call it afghan, we call it a throw. That's a whole bunch of needles. Yeah. Dang. Wow.
This is awesome.
Look at all these crochet needles. Turn it around, and they got the ones on the...
Those is for the doilies.
Wow.
When you're making...
I kind of feel like, why would you make doilies? What's the purpose?
Back in the days, old folks used to have a lot of doilies, and they have them on their coffee tables, on their bedside tables where you put your lamp on, or a flower vase, or, you know.
Yeah.
We don't do that now.
No. So, yeah, that's what we're doing, y'all, and I'm pretty sure this is probably going to be our last stop. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, y'all, so me and my mama, we stopped to get some ice cream from McDonald's. I get a plain sundae, y'all. I don't get none of the stuff on it. And I think that's it. We're not going anywhere else. So I'm about to go home. So I think I have enough footage for the day for a whole vlog. So, yeah, that's probably going to be the end of this vlog. So thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And see you guys in the next one. Mom, you want to say bye? Say bye.
Bye.
He might have. I'm telling you, he might have.
Okay, so bye, guys. See you in the next one. Make sure you watch my previous video. I'm gonna link it up here in the bar. And yeah, thanks for watching. Huh? What? But yeah. So thanks for watching, guys, and thanks for tuning in. And see you guys in the next one. We're gonna eat our ice cream and go home.